All right, today we're checking out the Steve Miller Band. We're listening to the song Abracadabra. Let's get into it. He's like, I hear the magic in your size. Okay. I thought he was gonna say, I hear the magic in your thighs. I was gonna be like, yes, that... bars.
Oh man.
But he did it.
Oh man.
And in the beginning, when he's like, when you call my name, it makes me burn inside, or when you say my name, there's something to that. Like, I mean, just the way, you know, a woman can say your name, it just sounds so much better coming out of her mouth. Like, I like the way you say my name. You know what I mean?
Oh, really?
Yeah, you don't use it that much. Because, I mean, we're just together all the time. It's just like, hey, blah, 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 hey, blah, blah. You know what I mean? We don't use each other's names all that much.
Right, right.
We just start talking with only two people around. We know we're talking to each other. Not usually talking to ourselves. Sometimes talking to the dogs. But it's a thing.
Okay.
Like, there is, like, there's levels to this. Like, how a woman says a man's name. You know, there's levels to it.
Yeah, definitely. I like the guitar. I was like, that part is like, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You hear that part?
No.
Oh, yeah, you gotta hear it. You gotta hear it.
Like, nudge me or something when it comes back
I'll
on.
Let you know.
Fire.
Dang, they did it like once, but it was so layered.
I hate it when that happens. You're trying to point something out in the back half of the song, they don't really do it.
They like progressed. Yeah, the beginning of the song, they did it like every other, like, I don't know, measure or whatever. That was cool. I like that vibe. It was like I don't know, sassy. I don't know what you call it.
I have a question for you.
Okay.
If we had white rats in our trailer like they had in that video,
okay,
would you like them?
Probably more. Because they would look less dirty, to be honest. The ones we have are all gray, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? They come around looking like they're going to like poison your food and just like make everything disgusting that you touch. So maybe if they looked really clean, you know what I mean? Maybe. Maybe like squirrels.
I figured you would say yes.
Squirrels look kind of dirty too, though. They look like rabbits. If they looked like rabbits, I would like them.
Yeah, I'm too mad that part didn't come back on.
Right? It was good. It was like... Doo, doo,
doo, doo. I want to hear what it sounds like. Doo, doo, you think it sounds like... Doo, doo, doo.
Yeah, it was like... Doo, doo, doo. That was cool. It was definitely
So you're not really bothered by the rats. You're bothered by their color.
Look, it's complicated because they're so dirty and they smell sometimes, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like sometimes they carry more diseases than they probably even have just because they look so disgusting, you know what I'm saying? But if they looked clean, I might like them.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.